Kids International School Gaul is the third in the cluster of 11 branches. It was started on 13th September in the year 2000 and celebrates its 20th anniversary this year. Deshamanya Dr. Sarah Jayathissa, Deputy Chairperson Mrs. Maliki Diyagama Jayathissa, and the Board of Directors extend their fullest cooperation for the smooth functioning of the school. On this special day, we would like to pay our tribute to our former principal, late Mrs. H.H. Kumarasinghe, for her noble service rendered to bring Leeds Gaul to its present standards. The principal, Mr. W.K.D. Dias, and the staff render a committed service to keep up with the school's motto, strive for excellence.
Of the Leeds Network. I take this opportunity to firstly congratulate Leeds Gaul on its completion of the 20th year in 2020. 2020 is indeed a remarkable year for all of us at Leeds, as three of our branches complete 20 years of existence in the education industry. Leeds was firstly inaugurated in 1999, and since then I think we have come a long way to be where we are today. The key qualities that you can expect at Leeds is an access to a quality English medium education, and here the founder has mainly focused on suburban areas where it is quite difficult to have many choices for English medium education, and thus enabling many students over the years to get solid English medium education, thereby enabling them to move into various careers and various higher education opportunities and to better their futures in the long run. Leeds Gaul has been performing well since the beginning, and I think this is a good moment to remember the founder principal as well, Mrs. H.H. Kumarasinghe, who has set a very strong foundation for all of us to build upon at Leeds. And I can thank Mr. Dias as the current principal for doing an exceptional job in maintaining and uplifting the standards of Leeds Gaul. We are privileged to have a dedicated team of teachers and staff here at Leeds who believe this is their second home and do the very best by the students to ensure that they will all be able to have many opportunities by coming to Leeds. And at Leeds, we strongly believe that academics is not the only thing required by students, and we always motivate children to participate in many extracurriculars and co-curriculars, and those are facilitated with the aim of developing students who are developed overall with the holistic approach. And I think the achievements at Leeds, what you hear, will speak to itself. And with confidence, I can place on record that Leeds International School will continue to hold the name that it has as the best international school in the region. And over the years, we look forward to seeing many more achievements and many more developments in the Gaul branch. And once again, I join in with the rest of the Leeds family to congratulate Leeds International School Board for the 20 years it has completed, and to convey our blessings for the many more years that it will continue to be successful.
Oh,